February 7th, 2001 was the day me and Shraddha got married. It was a day of new beginnings. And today we are at February 7th, 2014. It's been 13 years since I've known Shraddha and we've been together. I can't believe that 13 years have passed and now here's to a new beginning to a which will never end. I love you, Shraddha, and today we celebrate.
Yes or no? He has done right in selecting Shraddha, his love.
She's the only one who gets my full range and set of emotions out of me. Whether it's happiness, sadness, despair, and whether it's insatiable excitement. And that's why I love her. And that's why I married her. Because she's the one who makes me live life to the fullest. And today's a beginning which will never end.
The sky is falling down. You'll be my only. No need to worry.
Thank you again, and I hope all of you all enjoy the rest of the evening. Thank you.